Hey, what's happening? I'm TC Carson, and you are watching MadamNoir.com. Do I ever keep in touch with my living single friends? Yeah, my people. I call Erica all the time. I think I keep in touch with Erica and Kim Coles the most. And then I talk to John every once in a while and Kim Fields and, of course, Queen every now and then. Every day was memorable. There are just so many moments. People don't understand. When you work with comedians, it's always a party. John Hinton was hilarious. The best stuff never got on tape. The best stuff happened in rehearsal when they were just riffing, him and Kim Coles. It's crazy. And then you put somebody like Erica in the mix, who is good at improv. And people don't know how good at improv Queen is as well. So every day we really had a good time. We had our moments that we argued, just like all brothers and sisters do. You fight, but you make up. You know, those are my sisters and I love them dearly. I really do. I miss going to work with friends every day. I miss that the most about being away from the show. Because we were friends and I got a chance to work, you know, for all those years with people I really liked, so it was fun. Am I anything like Kyle in real life? Some people would tell you yes. I would tell you that there are pieces of me in him, yes. There are definite pieces of me in him, as well as pieces of my father and a doctor friend of mine and cousin of mine. So I put a lot of people together to create him. No, I had never dated anyone on the show. I never wanted to date anyone on the show. Erica and I are born on the same day. That's my twin sister. I wouldn't date my sister. My personal favorite episode of Living Single, I have a couple, actually. The one where I got to sing My Funny Valentine to Erica. And the one, it's called A Raise in Harlem, where my character was trying to sing in the club and Maxine was the owner of the club and she wouldn't let him sing. It was just a fun, we went back to the 40s, 20s, 40s, you know, it was good, it was fun. People recognize me, hey Kyle, how you doing Kyle? I do a lot of video game work and lately I've been getting a lot of God of War stuff. That's the video game that I voice and a lot of people know me from the video game work now. Well, there's really no question for me, I would sing before acting. Because singing, acting, especially in film and television, a lot of people have control over what your performance ultimately looks like and is. You only have control over what you give them. They have control over everything else. I'm working on a current project with a company, CDL Theatrical in Memphis. They brought me in a couple of months ago to do a concert that went really well, so they're bringing me back to do a Christmas concert with a group of high school kids, which will be fun. And I'll get a chance to go and work with them and be in the classroom with them too, so it'll be a good time. Recently, I've been thinking about a cover album because there are so many songs that I grew up with that I want to do, you know, and so why create new music when the music that's out there is still really well and still really good and viable.